Okay, welcome back. Today is Back Day, and the program changed a little bit, so I think I was doing working sets for I think like 2 weeks. Now we've kind of swapped that, so now it's just started a heavier weight with lower reps, and as I go down in weight, I'll go higher in reps. As opposed to like, I started with a. Or wait, did I say that backwards? Hang on. We start at a higher weight with low reps, and as I go down in weight, I'll go up in reps. Yeah, okay, so I think what I was doing beforehand with the working sets was starting at a low weight with high reps, and then going to a higher weight with lower reps. Yeah, so now we're doing the opposite. And then also he added in a deadlift day, which I haven't done actual deadlifts in quite a while. So, and like that's going to be the whole workout. It's just deadlifts. So. But not today. Today's going to be back day. We're starting with pull downs. And some other stuff that I can't think of. But we'll start with pull downs. I've already done the warm-up set. So we'll go ahead and get into the actual first set. Oh, crap. I always forget to take my phone out of my pocket. It's also really hot in here. Like this place is like a damn microwave. Dang. That's something I was gonna say. I don't know. Oh well. So I know there was like a. It's probably almost a 5-day gap now between this video and the last, but I kept forgetting to charge the camera and then the microphones. And then I think at some point I forgot my charger. I typically charge them at work, but I kept forgetting to bring it, or kept forgetting to charge them. So, yeah, that's the reason between the gap, but that felt not light. It was certainly heavy, but for not starting with a lighter weight, it felt pretty good. We'll go ahead and move on to the next set. All right, on to the next. I certainly like that much better than the starting with the lighter weight. Honestly, I really don't have too much to say right now. I guess I gotta talk about the meal plan I'm on. It is 7, well, counting the post-workout meal, it's 8 meals a day. And the kind of the point for this meal plan in particular is mostly to, like, I don't want to be losing weight necessarily, but it is to get me more summer ready. I want to get bigger, but he wants me to look just a little bit leaner. So that'll be something. But yeah, eight meals a day and 2 gallons of water, which is a lot of water, but it is doable. And then I have cheat meals on my leg days, so that's nice. But other than that, sticking to the meal plan, nothing else, just what's on the plan. So yeah. And yeah, that's it. I really don't have, I don't know why, but nothing's coming to mind. So this may just be just clips of me working out, but whatever. We'll see what happens later, but all right. One more set of this, and then we'll move on to T-bar rows. So I'm gonna go set that up right now, but one more set of this. All right, last set of this. Let's go ahead and move on. Okay. Spent way too much time trying to set up the T-bar row, and there's really just not any good handles. A lot of handles over here, but I don't like the way the mag grip feels on the T-bar row, and then the other ones are just sliding, and I'm not supposed to do close grip, but whatever. We're going to do something different. It's still a row. That's going to be a low row that I really like. So we're going to do this. A friend showed me this one a long time ago, and I just hadn't gotten to use it again, but it's pretty good. So you can typically go pretty heavy on this, because I mean, you're, you know, when you get it off the, when you have to pull it off away from the cable, you I mean, it's all of your body weight's going to be sitting back. But yeah, you want to have it, you want to sit back, keep your chest up, your lower back straight, and then normally you just pull into about here. You're going to pull into here. I mean, you want it to almost touch your, like, your hips. So just like that. And then you're going to feel it squeeze real nicely in your lats. So we'll do three more sets of that. Honestly, with this movement, you start to feel it in your hamstrings just a bit, because, I mean, you're going to be using your hamstrings a little bit just to balance yourself, but with this one, my hamstrings definitely start to give out towards the end of the set, but it's pretty good. It's not bad. Try it out. Honestly, I really just don't have a lot to say in this one. I'm trying to think, but I, you know, it's late, and I think I should probably consider switching my schedule around, because, I mean, it's 12:20 a.m., so it's almost 1 in the morning, and this is an every night type of thing, so I don't know, maybe my brain's just fried by this point, but I don't know. I have fasted cardio now, so I have to start doing that in the morning. But I really like the late nights, but it might be more beneficial to me if I just switched the schedule and got up in the morning as opposed to, like, between 10 and 12, but who knows? We'll see what happens. All right, we're gonna make this one the last set, and then we're gonna do the row machine. Alright, three sets of this, and I'm gonna hit some hammer curls in between sets. Alright, I'm gonna hit some hammer curls here in between the set. Whew. All right. Hit biceps, and then I have one more set, but the mic's about to die, so I'm gonna wrap it up. Okay, that's the last set you'll see. I'm gonna do one more set, and then we'll wrap it up to the end. All right, let's take a look. Damn. It's not looking too bad. All right. Pretty good back workout. I don't remember what's next. I think it's legs next, if I'm not mistaken. But we'll I'm pretty sure it's legs, so that'll be the next thing. But yeah, I appreciate y'all watching, and I'll see you in the next one.